we have back there? What is this one here, huh? A little red, too. And these here. This is the Earth. I haven't taken one of these in a long time. And what is this one right here, too? Wow, look at this green up here. There we go. Okay. Jeez, I can't move that. Sorry. Anyways, I wanted to point out the amount of green above. What is that all about? Keeping trying to find anomalies around that shield, so keep looking at it. Of course, I could take a few screen captures. We go down here and to get the thing going here for screen captures. Okay. Let me check it out here. So let's go back and take some screen captures. What I want to do is see if there's anything in front of that, where if that's the sun shield, then there might be these little spots in front of it, and that's okay, thank you, Jeff, for this information here. Thank you. This is Will Bradford. Right here. Now. Right here, and again. here. I can't even see that now. That's even like up in the International Space Station, guys. All right. Right. So. See it right there. Thank you, Jeff P. Appreciate your YouTube channel and your expertise. Yep, I just saw it. Right there. That's my other object that stays in the same place. I'm trying to think if that is Nemesis or not. But anyways, I'm going to end this. Oh, this is Will Bradford. Trying to get this time set so you could watch this Davis Station. We got something above it. See? What is this stuff? Yeah, it's going to come around again. There you go. Look at that. Now, this sun traverses this, and this is up above. Okay, did you see that sky? We'll have to play it again here. I think I got to start over just a minute. All right, we're going to see how it comes in. All right, let's go back. So now, where are those lights? What are these things on this object? Above, see, now wait a minute. See this long line here? This later comes to see this down here. That's another one we've been seeing for months. In these cams, we thought they were stealth, but these are possible objects that are really weird. And what this one is, it looks like a crater. There's that double Y, and another one off it. Folks, this is right off the sun. All right, let's. Oh, so it goes over that. And now this, you see, there's right angles here. That's somewhat of a building. Huge, massive building. I don't know. I'm saying it's weird to have this right there. See, it's still there. You can see the orb. And still there. And here it comes again. There, you see. It looks like it's got a big cut in the center here, or darkness. And there's light all over. I mean, this is all over the cam. That's hard to explain.